This is George, fashion designer, philanthropist, and TD customer. We just surprised him with the biggest thank you for spreading positivity in his community. But before we show you what it is, let's go back to the beginning. This is TD Thanks You. I'm Brandon Gonez, a TV host and a big fan of George's design. And I'm here with Kamecia to help TD say thanks.
Why did you nominate George for TD Thanks You?
When I met George and he told me that he created Black Designers of Canada, a platform to amplify Black artists, I was really impressed with him doing this just to spread positivity in the community, bring light to Black artists.
We've always had the excellence, just not the opportunity. You look around and you're like, yo, is it just me? And this is why I started Black Designers of Canada. Just to be seen outside of your own network is everything.
We wanted to say thank you in a really big way to showcase the Black Designers of Canada.
Honestly, I can't wait to see George's reaction. Are you ready?
Oh, I think this is gonna really blow him off his feet.
George, it's so good to see you. TD invited me here to help them say thank you.
For creating the first Canadian index of Black artists.
Are you ready? Yeah. Drop the curtain!
Who did this?
We commissioned Andrew Patterson to ensure that Black Designers of Canada gets the visibility it deserves. George, that's not all. We're giving you $10,000 to promote Black Designers of Canada.
Yo, come on, man.
Oh. Oh.
This is the beginning. The future of Black Designers of Canada, what it looks like, sky's the limit.
Make sure you watch the other TD Thanks You videos to see how we're thanking more great people for spreading positivity in their communities.
Like, I'm so scared. Did you see that?